Hello, Ace. This is RetroTK2 and welcome to this Unity tutorial. Today we're doing a very basic comparison between Monodevelop and Visual Studio. So let's get started. If you've watched any of my previous videos, you'll see I use Visual Studio Ace. At one point I actually preferred Monodevelop since it was bundled with Unity and was free. This was before the days of Visual Studio Community Ace. Back then Visual Studio Express was the only free version of Visual Studio and was vastly inferior to the pro version. Price used to be a factor in this debate, but with the release of Visual Studio Community, both script editors are free, yes. I used Monodevelop for a year and a half before switching to Visual Studio 2 years ago. Having never used the latest version of Monodevelop, I really can't compare it with Visual Studio, yes. The version I used back then was buggy, slow, and would sometimes place text all over the files when I tried to rename my methods. Looking on the web, the most recent comparison posts date back to the tail end of 2014. Here users were complaining the version of Monodevelop shipped with Unity was several versions behind the current version. ReSharper seemed to get a few mentions as well, yes. Judging from this post, there seems to be little community support for Monodevelop, but this could just be the opinions of the Unity Reddit community, and not the Unity community as a whole. Fast forward to October 2015, and Monodevelop Unity 5.9 is shipped with Unity 5.3, with several bug fixes that affect Visual Studio as well. They also talk about REST integration, which is a way for Unity and Monodevelop to communicate with each other using a network socket. This means there's no need to generate a solution or project file. It is set to be released with Unity 5.5. I don't know if this new version of Monodevelop is as buggy as the previous ones, Ace. Hopefully you can shed some light on this in the comments. Both script editors allow the Unity editor to be attached for debugging, and both seem to do a pretty good job at this. Visual Studio was only available on Windows 8, but Microsoft have released Visual Studio Code for Mac and Linux users. Again, I haven't used it, Ace, but according to this Reddit post dated 6 months ago, VS Code has weak debugging support. This seems to be out of date information, and looking at the Visual Studio website, they have debugging and IntelliSense support for Unity. They even have an extension in the Unity preferences, which is pretty cool. Sorry I couldn't find more information about this, Ace. Perhaps this argument will extend to Visual Studio Code at some point, or maybe it's already started to. Let's get back to the main discussion. For me, the main reason to choose Visual Studio over Monodevelop is ReSharper. If you've watched my ReSharper video, Ace, you'll know just how much I love that extension. I wouldn't be able to use Visual Studio comfortably without it. According to this Unity thread, Monodevelop has a detailed source analysis, but since Unity doesn't use the same compiler, it could potentially cause errors in your code. Perhaps REST integration will fix this, Ace. However, according to this blog post by Joe Souf, sorry if I'm mispronouncing your name, Joe, the source analysis is not as good as ReSharper. This is coming from a man who has described himself as a Xarman fanboy, Ace, so you know it's unbiased. In my opinion, Visual Studio seems to have a greater wealth of extensions available compared to Monodevelop, Ace. I'm certain you have a lot more reasons why either editor is better, Ace, so please leave a comment if you can. For the moment, Visual Studio seems to be the editor of choice. And that's it. Rate, comment and subscribe, Ace, I really do appreciate it. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com with your script editor of choice. Thank you for watching this, and I'll see you in the next video.